另外，澳大利亚空军猎户座侦察机昨天返航的时候延迟了近两个小时，不过带来的最新消息发现了四个橙色的疑似物，澳方已经调动船只进行搜索。
此空军基地渐渐进入夜幕，但是早上九点就出发的澳大利亚空军 P3 侦察机迟迟没有返回，数十家媒体在基地苦苦等候，直到晚上八点 P3 侦察机才姗姗来迟。机长透露搜索到了四个疑似残骸的橙色物体。
The seas were quite calm. As a result of this, we were able to detect many objects in the water today. We were able to rule a few out as fishing buoys and fishing nets. However, of interest today, we did encounter an area within approximately 5 nautical miles, which included at least 4 orange-colored objects, greater than approximately 2 meters in size each. I must stress that we can't confirm the origin of these objects. However, the details of these in association with a GPS buoy have been passed on to our Rescue Coordination Center. It's for the Rescue Coordination Center to analyze these and send vessels to investigate as they see appropriate.
澳军方接到汇报后，已经调动船只前往海域搜索核实。东方卫视特派记者陈毅、徐卫国，澳大利亚珀斯报道。